Siyababingelela abazalwane egameni lenkosi nemsindisi wethu Jesu Kristu.
Amen.
Siyabonga abazalwane sichamuka khona eCathedral yethu All Saints lesembabane eVenda seSwatini. Sibonga uNkulunkulu losigcinako nalosipha ukuphila nalosilondolotako nalosinika-ke leli thuba abazalwane ngokuthi noma ngabe kuthiwa tinkonzo noma emasontweni kuvaliwe kodwa tinkonzo tethu siyachubeka siyatithola siyachubeka siyakhuthateka siyachubeka siyaphakamisela. Siyambonga-ke naye baba wethu udini wethu lokungiyena losifanela letinkonzo nalosinika amagunya ngokuthi sichubeke nakho letinkonzo bazalwane. Siyethemba ngokuthi bazalwane batawuqhubeka nabo bathokote nokuthola letinkonzo sithi noma sesibuya sesihlanganyela ndzawonye sitholakale sonke solo sinemshisekelo nenkaphukapho yokumthanza uNkulunkulu. Namhlanje bazalwane lisonto lesine kulenti lephinze futhi silibide ngokuthi lisonto noma i-Mothering Sunday lisonto lokukhumbula bomame. Namhlanje kulangane lishumi nakune enyangeni yendlovu lenkulu tifundo tethu bazalwane tikanje time ngalolu hlobo titholakala ekhasini lemashumi lamabili nesikhombisa kuyo incwadi yethu yetifundo. Sifundo sekuqala siphuma kunewumeli sahluko semashumi amabili nakunye sahlukwana sesine kuya kusemfica bese lihubo lethu litholakala kuba libuko lelikhulu nesikhombisa. Siqala ivesi lekuqala siye kulesithathu siphinde futhi ivesi lelishumi nesikhombisa siye evesini lemashumi amabili nakubili. Sifundo-ke sesibili sibona etestamentini lelisha sisencwadini lebhalelwe libandla labasefesu sahluko sesibili ivesi lekuqala kuyawugcina ivesini lelishumi. Bese-ke livangeli-ke kulandzisa kwajohane sahluko sesithathu liqala-ke evesini lelishumi nakune siyawugcina evesini lemashumi amabili nakunye. Siyabonga-ke bazalwane siyawuqhubeka-ke nayo inkonzo yethu. Asithandaze. Nkulunkulu lo mahluleli ufinyelele kithi ngemusa nome sikuvukela. Thambisa tinhlitiyo tethu ngemfudumalo yemthando lwakho kuthi siyadi indodana yakho iphila kithi ngajesu kristu inkosi yethu lohlala abusa kanye nawe namoya longcwele nkulunkulu munye yalo naphakaze. Amen. Emavi emlomo wami nekuzidlabo tinhlitiyo tethu akumukeleke kuwe Jehova cala lethu laphakathi ngajesu kristu inkosi yethu. Amen.
Amen.
Singahlala phasi bazalwane. Siyandosela bazalwane egameni lenkosi nemsindisi wethu Jesu Kristu. Sisaqhubeka-ke nako tinkonzo tethu talenti bazalwane njengoba sathi-ke thina mhlaka sonto lesine kulenti. Sihloko-ke bazalwane senishumayelo yanamuhla sithi sikhathi salenti sikhathi sekuphakamisa Kristu. Sikhathi salenti sikhathi sekuphakamisa Kristu. Njengoba sengishilo-ke bazalwane sisaqhubeka kanye kanye sihamba loluhambo noma kuletinsuku talenti sisesikhathini sekuzila sikhathi sekutithiba sikhathi sekutihlola. Namuhla-ke siselangeni lesine noma lisonto lesine lalenti lesiyaye sibize futhi silibide ngamothering Sunday lalapho sibe sesesikhumbula khona nabomake imisebenzi lemihle lebayentabo emsebenzi emhlabeni. Nanamuhla-ke bazalwane silibandla siyahalalisa nje imisebenzi lemihle bomake nabayentabo ngoba siyathi thi emakhaya lakhona bantwana labakhona bazalwane labakhona ngisho lelibandla lesikilo likhona ngenxa yabomake nabadlale inkasa lenzide. Inkumbi yethu namhla singemakholwa laqinile nalasimeme ngenxa yabomake nabathethe isikhathi sekokuthi sisatabwa basithandazele sisakhula basithandazele sisagcotshwa basithandazele sisaqhubeka siphila basithandazele. Siyababonga-ke bomake bazalwane nokuthi baphinze bema embi kwethu bakhombisa bafakaza netimpilo tabo ngokokuthi bayamthanza uNkulunkulu. Baphinze futhi baba bomake lesithi sisebancane sisakhula nakulusono sithi vela kwangathi hhayi ngoba liyana nokubakhanda sifuneka esontweni kodwa bavele bashaye nemvumo phasi ukuthi esontweni uyayini. Siyabonga-ke bazalwane baba khona osale isikuli basifundzisa basikhulisa. Libandla liyaqhubeka liyanza ngenxa yalokho. Siyambonga uNkulunkulu ngoba nguye lolobona ukuthi lobona kuhle ukuthi libandla aliphesipho lesihle lesibomalo bangathi uNkulunkulu angabakusisa bonke bomama sisathubeka ke bazalwane nalohambo lwethu lwalethi sibona tithombe noma tindzaba lesifundza kona mhlati ikhuluma kithi ngendzaba lokuthi uNkulunkulu ufanele ukuthi uphakanyiswe noma uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu lokuphakela kude futhi lomnye uNkulunkulu ngaphandle kwakhe esifundweni sekuqala lebazalwane abantwana baka-Israyeli siyatshelwa ukuthi basaphumile eGibhithe basahamba endleleni kwase kuvuka kukhonona khathalo uNkulunkulu abekwentela konke lokuhlilo kwakudzingekile abanikete kudla abanikete imali abanikete inyama kodwa sitshelwa ukuthi bakhonona bathi kubi lokudla asikufuni bakhonona ngetipho letiningi ngenxa yokukhonona kwabo kwebazalwane lolu hambo lebebaluhamba lolwaluletha insukwana nje letimbalwa bagcine sebatikhanza baluhamba iminyaka lengamashumi lamane kwentiwa yini ke lokhu uNkulunkulu wabona kokuthi la bantu labede kukholwa abangafanelwa kulo mbuso wakhe noma le live lesethembiso lalithembise bona ngako bahamba kwaze kwaphela situkulwane sonke bayingayinga ehlane kwaze baphela bonke bantu bekukhonona kwamkhani uNkulunkulu abavumela abantwana baka-Israyeli ukuthi bakwathi ukungena ebhendi lesethembiso ngisho naye mose umcobo lwakhe wasalela ngemuva kuleyo generation walibona ngokuthi naliya ngimbona ngesheya kodwa sitshela ukuthi naye akangenanga kini kufanele-ke nathi bazalwane sicaphele ngokuthi kukhonona kwethu kungabi kukhonona lokutawu-afektha kukholwa kwethu kwente kukuthi kukholwa kwethu bese sekubonakala ngathi akusekho kukhonona kwethu akube khona kodwa sibe sikholwa sibethemba uNkulunkulu simbonga uNkulunkulu ngaloko uNkulunkulu lasethembise kona naloko uNkulunkulu lasendela kona ekuhambeni kwabo abantwana baka-Israyeli siyatshelwa ukuthi kwafika sigaba lalapho bathi basakhonona khona uNkulunkulu wasekunyekelela inyoka ngokuthi lifike kule ndzawo labebakhona khona tanti tiinyoka lebazalwane libetinebuthi lokubatini tanti thi tingabaluma bagcine bafile tibalume bagcine bafile siyatati-ke nathi sinato tinyoka letikajalo laswatini imambanje kuthiwa naseyikhulumile wangakhona ekuthulalisinto emkhathini ama-awalambalwa namafishane ubese vele uyahamba emhlabeni uNkulunkulu-ke asakwe sekwetekile konke lokhu sitshelwa kokuthi wathi mosi nakakhala uNkulunkulu ukuthi baphela abantu bakho bose wathi uNkulunkulu akakhe inyoka yemfusi ayibeke elithungweni bese soyiphanyeka enkulu ukuthi lona lolo yawulunywa kule nyoka abathi saphakamise emehlo akhe abuke le nyoka yemfusi bese uyaphila le nyoka yemfusi yabazalwane yayisikhombisa noma yayiveta sithombe sajesu kristu lona naye bekayawuphakanyiswa ukuthi ekuphakanyisweni kwakhe labayawukuba yena bayawuphila noma ngabe bebasesonweni isono sesibalumile sesibafaka ekufeni kodwa nabamboka kristu bambona namuya bayawuthola-ke uphila nathi-ke bazalwane siyadinga ngokuthi simphakamise uNkulunkulu abe sendzaweni lalapho sitawuthi nasidibana khona netinkinga sikwadi ukumbuka simbone uNkulunkulu abe lalapho sibhekisa khona emehlo ethu khona kude ngokuthi sisitakale sikubuthekise futhi sithole nensinziso lihubo-ke bazalwane nalo liyathuthutela ngokuthi sifanele ukuthi simphakamise uNkulunkulu etimpilweni yethu nasibhekane netinkinga nje kufanele siphakamise uNkulunkulu sikwathi nekutshela letinkinga tethu kuthi lo uNkulunkulu wethu mkhulu singatsheli uNkulunkulu ukuthi letinkinga tethu tinkulu uNkulunkulu futhi kuyakhona nekuselapha etifeni tethu uma simphakamisile thina ngakho-ke bazalwane kulesikhathi salethi siyadinga ngokuthi kuletinkinga letingaka lethi sikhungethe siyathi nje kulethi nsuku lethi bazalwane diningi kakhulu tinkinga lethi sikhungethe njengoba nje kufike na ubhane noma labanye babita ngokuthi mahazulu lufikile njengoba lufikile-ke bazalwane siyadinga ngokuthi simati uNkulunkulu sikwathi ukumphakamisa uNkulunkulu ukuthi nasibhekana naletinkinga letifikawo etifikiswa ngiso lesifo sa-COVID-19 sikwathi ngokuthi uNkulunkulu nasibheke emhlweni akasibheke yena lasibeke khona sathi thi sitawuthola tisombululo tato tinkinga tethu siyathi nje bazalwane kunentombi yetibetelekako ukhulunywa tindzaba tekuthi labanye kufuna bahlale emagumbini babe bodwa labanye kukhulunywa tindzaba tekuthi kufanele kutholakale imijovo kufanele sihlale emakhaya singahambi singayenzawo kodwa kusenteka konke loku bazalwane lekufanele sikwathi sikukhumbule ngokuthi asiphakamise uNkulunkulu Sisitenda tonke letaba lesitendako ebusizama ukuthi sitha ngokuthi singaphakami lesifo noma lesifo nasesifikile sikwathi kusinqoba kodwa ke tulo kwakho konke siqhubeke siphakamise uNkulunkulu sibhekise emehlo ethu uNkulunkulu sikhosi sizibuke wena ngokuthi konke lesifunda ngokuthi awusenda ngokuthi siphile sifunda sesithathuke noma lesiphuma eTestament ngelisha lesibhekiswe ke khona ke bazalwane ebandleni laseEfeso. Sisitshela ukuthi thine nekwethu bese sifile ngenxa yesono lebesikithi. Kodwa ngesikhathi sibuka uNkulunkulu sibhekisa emehlo ethu uNkulunkulu sibese sithola ukuphila ngoba yena simphakamisile sabheka enkulu sesiyakhona ukuthi siphume kulesono lesisibulalayo singene ekuphileni siphakanyiswe nathina sibuka lo uNkulunkulu lokuphakeme sithole insinziso seNkulunkulu ukuthi kube nguye ingcikithi yabo bonke ngoba yena unemandla ekusinzisa esonweni kuhamba ngekukholwa ke lokubazalwana nangemusa kwaNkulunkulu kwawukuthi siphakanyiswe siphinze futhi sithethelelwe seniwenta idalwa letisha kodwa kwakuthi mzukwana avela kristu nalapho futhi lo kristu esimphakamisile naye uyawusiphakamisa ngoba thine simphakamisile bese sesetiwa labalungile uNkulunkulu tono tethu tisale nemuva sibe labadwele baNkulunkulu labavumelekile kuthi bawungena ebusweni wakhe waphakathi. Nasibona ke bazalwane livangeni lethu lanamuhla. Livangeli lethu lanamuhla siyabuka Jesu namuhla uyakhuluma ngoba la mavi lesiwafunzako konke lesiwafunzile namuhla ngemavi laphuma kuJesu. Nguye yena Jesu uqobo lwakhe lonositshela kokuthi uNkulunkulu walithanda live kakhulu. Uthi ke Jesu Kristu namuhla uqeda kukhuluma naNikodema ke nani abazalwane bekaceda nje kutshela Nikodema kokuthi kumcoko kokuthi kutalwe kabusha kuletha ukubona umbuso waNkulunkulu. Uthi ke Jesu nasafikele esigaba lesi imvotsana yemuntu ifanele kokuthi iphakanyiswe njengoba naMose ayiphakamisa inyoka ehlane nemvotsana yemuntu ngiyo leletha insinziso yabantu bonke kufanele kokuthi iphakanyiswe. Lokuphakanyiswa kwaJesu kwabazalwane sikhuluma ngabo namhlanje. Sikhuluma ngokuphakanyiswa kwaJesu emhlangothini letithathu. Kwekuqala kwabakuphakanyiswa kwakhe kwakuthi uyaphakanyiswa ukulengiswa esiphambanweni nalapho afike khona wanikela impilo yakhe khona kwakuthi nale mpilo yakhe akwadi kusihlenga sonke thine bantu asibuyise kuye akwadi kokuthi athinthe impilo debantu emhlabeni wonke ejikelele nekuthi nje aphakanyiswe Jesu abekwe lapha esiphambanweni. Sisigaba sesibili sekuphakanyiswa kwakhe Jesu kwaba kuphakanyiswa kokuthi avuswe ekufeni. Lokho kuphakanyiswa kwakhe ukuthi avuswe ekufeni kuphakanyiswa lokwabe sekunikele thini emagunya ekokuthi sati kokuthi kufa angeke kusanqoba empi kwethu ngako kufa ngeke sisawe saba noma kwefika sitawukwathi kokuthi nokufa kuyindlela yethu yokuthi size sifinyelele kuye yena lesimphakamisile lokwenqobile kufa kwakwehlula. So nathi ke sithi nasiphakanyiswa Jesu Kristu ekufeni nathi siyawuphakanyiswa kanye naye. Uphakanyiswa kwesithathu kwaJesu kwaba sekuthenini asaqedile umsebenzi wakhe emhlabeni wase uyaphakanyiswa uyahamba kuya ekhaya ezulwini lalapho sibheke khona ngokuthi uyawubuya. Nathi kuphakanyiswa kwakhe ke kwesithathu sekaya ezulwini sekuvumebetela kithi kokuthi sesiphiwe emandla ekunqoba sesiphiwe emandla ekuphila lokuphakade sesiphiwe futhi emandla namagunya akokuthi sesingavela ebukhoneni bakaNkulunkulu sitikhalele sitikhulumele sitikelele uNkulunkulu ayehlise ikhatimulo yakhe enti kwethu silibambe. Ngakho-ke bazalwane kufanele kokuthi ukukholwa kwethu kwakheke ngalesi khathi sisambuka Kristu asesiphambanweni sisambuka Kristu avuswa sisambuka Kristu enyuswa. Kufanele kokuthi ukukholwa kwethu kuphakame ukukholwa kwethu bazalwane kube kulokunemandla ngoba loNkulunkulu uthi yena ophakanyisile. Ufanele uNkulunkulu ukuthi aphakanyiswe yini bazalwane? Njengoba nje nyalo kulusomo lesine lakulethi kufanele ukuthi sifune ukuphakamisa uNkulunkulu bazalwane. Sifune nokuthi sibheke kuye uNkulunkulu ukuthi sithole insinziso yethu. Simphakamise uNkulunkulu etimpilweni yethu, simphakamise uNkulunkulu ngetipho lesitendako, simphakamise uNkulunkulu ngempilo lesiyiphilako, simphakamise uNkulunkulu ngalesikukhulumako, simphakamise uNkulunkulu ngeluthando lesinalo, ngoba yena uthinte walithatha live kakhulu kangako uthwakuzima niwanikela. Nathi sibidiwe kokuthi sibe nalo lolu thando, ngoba ngilo lolu thando lolwaphakamisa Kristu, loluyawuphakamisa thine, luphakamise mine nawe, kude kokuthi umhlaba nawo usinzizwe. Asinaye ke bazalwane lomnye uNkulunkulu. UNkulunkulu wethu umunye kuphela loNkulunkulu owadala izulu nomhlaba. Ngakho asiphakamise yena, siphakamise yena yedwa, sekaphakanyisiwe yena, uyawuwenta umsebenzi wakhe, basinziswe bantu bakhe egameni likaJesu Kristu ukuze namsinziswe wethu.
Asithandaze. Baba wethu ngentando lwakho olungapheli nebuhle bakho sive sisaletha kwemithandazo yalo mhlaba nebantu bonke. Kulesikhathi salent sidakuwe sathi ukuthi asikalungeli bukhulu besikhathi sePhasika nemlayeto ukuthi Kristu wahlubheka wafa ngenxa yethu ngaphendle wavuswa ngenkatimulo nekuncoba. Yipha imphefumulo yethu welapheka, uphe kwati kulabo labafuna kwati ukuthi impilo yabo tisho ini kuwe, Nkosi ngemsa wakho.
Yiva kuthandaza kwethu.
Siyabonga ngendalo nemhlaba lomuhle, kuphebetela nekuba lukhuni kwawo. Sikhulekela ukuthi sibantu sinakekele kakhulu imvelo nekuthi kongeke umcebo wayo. Siyakubonga ngemiva yethu lesivumela ukuthi sibone kuhle nengatimulo bendalo yakho lesintungeletile. Buhle nekunakekela kahle kwetimbali, kukhala kwetinyoni, nekuva kunanzi bekushisa kwelilanga. Nkosi ngemsa wakho.
Yiva kuthandaza kwethu.
Sithandazela kuphila nekucicima kwelibandla lakho emhlabeni. Sikhulekela nalabanakekela imiphefumulo. Sithandazela ukuthi bonke labashumayela ivangeli nalabo labangakhoni kuvela emasontweni nekuvula emasondo babe nekucina. Bape tanda letivulekile kuhlangabetana netidzingo talabandla nekutsi bathole tindlela tekukukhonda wena. Ukhatemliswe ngabo. Sithandazela idayosisi yaseSwatini salungiselela kukhethwa kwembishobi kutsi kwenteke intsango yakho kuwo wonke umsebenti, ikakhulu kulabo labawulungiselelako kutsi baholwe nguwe. Nkosi ngemsa wakho.
Yeva kuthandaza kwethu.
Nkosi siyakubonga ngekutsi usihole sathe sefika ngekuphepha kulesikhathi setimpilo tetfu. Siyabonga ngelimuva lethu nebantu labasinakekele sisebancane side sikhule. Sikhumbula ikakhulu labo labasifundisa esikolweni, bomake nabothishela bethu. Sibonga inzima labayidlala kude sibe ngulabantu lesesinabo namuhla. Sikubongela ikakhulu labo labasiholela endleleni yobuKristu basisita kuhlanyela tinyathelo tethu, basisita kuhlanyela tinyathelo tethu lapho uhamba Kristu khona. Nkosi ngemsa wakho.
Yiva kuthandaza kwethu.
Siyabonga babe ngesikhathi sanyalo. Tihlobo nebangani labasisekelako basi labasitungelete ngeluthando. Sikubongela nangemindeni lobandla ikakhulu kule parish yaseCathedral kutsi ligcineke. Sisite sikhone kulekelela bangani tihlobo nabomakhelwane ekudzingeni kwabo. Sicela sibusiso sakho kubo bonke labafike ekuculweni kwe
kuchata sabwethu.
Sikulekela ngikusasa. Ngikwazi ukuthi utaqhubeka usihole usivikele ukonke lesenza kuko emilweni. Uphindze unike impilo yethu sizathu nemgomo. Sisekele njalo etikhatsini tekuphatheka netekungabata netekuhlupheka. Ugcine sithembiso sakho sekuba nathi kude kube sekugcineni. Sikhumbula tive letisekuhluphekeni. Sikhulekela kuthula nekuphepha nekuphela kwetimbi. Kukhulunyiswane kahle kude kube nekuthula emhlabeni wonke. Sikhulekela nesifo semahazane kuthi siphele. Uphele nabo konke lokulethwa ngiso kanye nekufa nekuvalwa kwekuhamba nekuhlangana kwebantu. Ngosi ngemsa wakho.
Yebabu uthandaza wethu.
Siyabonga babe ngetimangaliso letiningi tekuphiliswa. Sithandazela bonke labasebenza kunakekela labagulako nalabakhulile. Etishitweni tethu siletha ngiwakho labo labadzinga sandla sakho lesiphilisako. Sikhulekela ukuthi sibusiso nesandla sakho sibe setikwabo nalaba banakekelako. Sithandazela ukuthi bathole ukuthala nekuthula. Buhlungu nekukhathazeka kwabo kuguculwe ekubeni yinduthuto, nesintunge sabo siguquke sibe budlelwane nawe. Babelo nemusa, yemukela imithandazo yethu lesicela egameni lenyathana yakho umsindisi wethu uJesu Kristu. Amen. Siyabonga ke bathandekako libandla letawusuku.